with a close win, Saints fans are celebrating and breathing a sigh of relief as they left the dome this evening. WDSU reporter Kelsey Davis joins us from the CBD with more. Kelsey.
Right, Gina, we were here a little bit earlier. Things have calmed down around the dome right now. I think most people are heading home kind of stressed out, maybe tired after that nail-biting win, as you called it. But just about an hour ago, the streets were flooded with Saints fans coming back out of that game. So excited after that win. Some heading back to their cars, others ready to keep the party going, rolling well into the night. After that painful loss in Dallas last weekend, Saints fans were more than happy with this win, and they're just hoping the team can keep up the momentum and make a few other adjustments before they do take on Detroit in 2 weeks.
Elated today. Yeah, they've been struggling a little, but it was a great game. Overtime, couldn't ask for a better game.
Our pass rush has got to get better. Our receivers got to catch a few of these drop balls. Our running game's getting better, but we still got a ways to go.
Now that couple you saw there, the first couple you saw there on the screen, the Gendras, they're from Ohio. They were in town celebrating their 40th anniversary, I'm told. And while it was a stressful game and kind of caused maybe a few heart attacks in there, they say they were more than happy for the W as an anniversary gift in the dome today in New Orleans. Reporting on your side in the CBD, Kelsey Davis, back to you.
All right.